Saviors Among Shadows, and we are playing her canvas.